are filming in multiple new places today because I feel like I have just been doing the same stuff on my channel for years and years and years. Obviously, this is a try-on haul and today's video is sponsored by Boohoo, so huge thank you to them. I've been working with and shopping at Boohoo for so long. They have some of the most fun, exciting pieces for very affordable prices. Pretty obtainable for everybody, but you're not sacrificing your style for the price because the style is just always so good. Wait until you see the pieces I picked up this month. I literally got like every color of the rainbow, and that's definitely like the top trend this year. Like very 70s, 80s, very fun and colorful is where it's at, as well as some basics. The top I'm wearing right now is Boohoo, and I'm actually so obsessed with it. That's why I kept it on to film the intro of this video. But yeah, I hope you guys can hear me okay. I am sitting in my backyard on my porch. I think I'm gonna go hook up my microphone though and grab the clothing so I can show it to you here first. We can talk about each item, and then I did try everything on for you so you can see how it looks on my body. If you guys are new here, my name is Emily Jean, and welcome to my channel. I do all sorts of things here. Vlogs, makeup videos, hauls, fashion, all of the above. I have two cats, lots of cat content here. And yeah, if you want to follow me on Instagram or TikTok and stay up to date with some other stuff, you can just using the tag at Emily Jean Beauty. Okay, I'll be right back. I have to go get all my stuff and we will get into this try-on haul. Okay, I am back. I have all the clothes sitting next to me, and I also have some nice ice water. It's actually in this really pretty boba glass that I got from a place around here. This is like what they serve you every time. They don't have like plastic cups or anything, which I think is crazy. And I've been so obsessed with boba lately, like such a side note. It is so hot here, and I actually just got back from shooting all of the try-on portions of this video. I'm in desperate need of some ice water, so. Here we are, let's get into it. I guess I'll just start with the top that I am wearing. It is this gorgeous white crinkly like oversized shirt, and these are obviously always in style. Like a white basic shirt, whether you're a man, a woman, whatever, is always just like a closet staple. But I always found for my personal style that just a white plain shirt was kind of hard to wear for me, and I always felt like I looked too businessy or like I was going to work. But this one is different because it has that like crinkly, like summery, linen-y look, and like the oversized fit I feel like just gives it a whole nother vibe. So I styled it by tucking it into some denim shorts and wearing some boots with it. But you could totally wear it like even as a dress if I wanted to button it all the way down, or you can wear it totally open just as like an overshirt on top of an outfit, which is always great. Cool. Okay, moving on, I picked up this yellow sweater and I paired this with a little gray romper. I love this sweater. I've already gotten so much wear out of it. It's like a little cropped cardigan and pretty much just adds the extra layer, the extra little sleeve to any outfit. And I'm obsessed with this like yellow color. I think it's super cute. You can dress this up, dress it down, and I really, really love it. I honestly feel like I need it in more of like a neutral color too because it's just that wearable. And yeah, it's so cute. You could even like layer it on top of this right now. Like you can put it over anything and it just adds that extra little detail. And it's just obviously great for like being in restaurants and having the AC on and things like that. Moving on, I have this insanely beautiful romper. It is very 70s. Like this reminds me of the movie Blow. If you guys have ever seen that, such a good movie. This would be like what I would wear to a party there. I think it's so amazing. Has this big graphic swirl design, and it's kind of like a lightweight denim material, so it has a nice structure to it, and it's a little bit oversized, but like in the best way possible. And then having that zipper and the belt at the waist like helps cinch it in to your body. And I have a petite frame. It was a little big on me, but I felt like it was so flattering and just fun and unique. And I love the romper look, like with some boots, with some heels, even with some sneakers would be really cute. Like I just think this is very unique. And this is what I mean when you're not sacrificing style for the price. This just seems like something that would be like pretty expensive or like hard to find somewhere, but it's literally from Boohoo and such great prices. I think this is like everything. It's such a summer moment. All right, y'all, my camera might die. So we're here a little bit later. The sun is literally going down.
as we speak.
Yeah, let's get through the rest of these pieces. I don't want to overtalk because I feel like I always talk way too much in my hauls, and a lot of these items speak for themselves. I was like the most surprised by this one once I tried it on. It's so beautiful. It's this long sleeve, like silky purple dress. This purple color is like beautiful. It's almost like a bright purple but still like pastel in a way. It's just so vibrant and gorgeous. It has that kind of like wrap detail with this big tourist kind of print like hoops that hold it together, and I like how it's kind of that asymmetrical look because I feel like that's very flattering. I wasn't expecting this to look as good as it did on, and honestly it was so comfortable. It'd be a great like wedding guest dress or something like that if you have like an event to go to. I don't know if I just made that better or worse, but here we are. Okay, the next is a top, and I have two pieces after this that I paired with this top, so I want to show you this first. This is the white top that I honestly think everybody needs in their wardrobe this summer. It's like a thick white tank, high neck, and it has this beautiful tie wrap around the waist. And honestly, that detail looks good with any bottoms you pair it with. It just cinches in the waist and adds that like little extra detail. And this material and the cut of the top is just something that you can pair with so many different things and dress up or dress down. So I'm obsessed with it. It's really nice and fitted to where you don't have to wear a bra, and I felt very secure in it. And I just love the little tiny detail, but it's still like such a, it's just a well-rounded white top. To go along with that, I picked up this hot pink skirt. I love skirts like this, and I specifically have been into this hot pink color too. It is this cotton ruched little high slit maxi skirt. This is like the perfect summer skirt. This is probably one of like Kyle's favorite outfits that I put on. And honestly, once I put it on, I felt so confident, and like I was having so much fun wearing it because it kind of like blows in the wind. I'm so sorry if you hear a dog barking in the background. I actually live on like a small lake, so any noise that's happening really reflects off the water. This skirt is just so cute, so fun. I cannot wait to wear this like a night out. I kind of want to wear it to like a little bar or something now that things are opening back up. And then the next bottoms that I picked out to also pair that white top. These pants are so cute. Another like very 70s vibe, but I feel like this is a little bit more wearable because of the neutral colors. So it is this stretchy, like almost meshy material pant, which I love because it's nice and lightweight and breathable for the summer. It has these little slits at the bottom of the legs, which I love because it definitely shows off whatever shoe you're wearing. And these are definitely extremely long, so you can get away with wearing heels with them and they'll still be like a good length. They're nice and high-waisted, and I loved this little cinching detail here. I will say they run a little small in the waist. I got these in a size US 2. I wish I would have got a 4 just so the waist was a little bit bigger because they're definitely snug, but they're so flattering, very comfortable, and I think they look super cute with that white top again. So yeah, I'm obsessed with, maybe this is why I never film outside or anywhere, because it's so hard to like film in a controlled environment. There's people paddleboarding on the lake, there's ducks, there's just like my neighbors fighting with their dogs. I have no idea what's going on. But yeah, I'm obsessed with both of these bottoms, and you could pair so many different things with this. Okay, so the next top is this really pretty, and again, back with the swirl print. This is like everywhere this summer. It's this like pale blue swirl print mini dress, and it has the asymmetrical like one shoulder, which has ties so you can totally adjust it to fit you. It has a zipper along the side, and then it has two slits on the sides, which you'll see when I try it on. This one is very sexy and like actually a little bit more clubby and exposed than I realized online. But I love that. I'm just definitely gonna save this for like a night out, and I think it's super fun and cute. I honestly never wear blue either, so this is kind of like stepping outside of my comfort zone. Very blue vibes. Okay, the next item is honestly probably one of my favorites. I know I've already said that about multiple things, but this one is so cute and so comfy on. This is also probably Kyle's favorite. It is this dark blue. Again, I never wear blue, and you guys can tell how many different colors are in this haul. And after like wearing some of the colors that I don't normally wear, kind of just makes you feel empowered and just like more confident. So I love this rich royal blue. It's a little like slinky material with these really cute cutouts and hole details, and it's a little short romper. So I think this is so cute. It's definitely pretty sexy because it's like a fitted romper, and I paired it with these boots that I'm wearing right now, and I thought it looked so cute. You could also, like, this is a perfect example of wearing this white top. I could, like, throw this white top over it if I wanted a little bit more coverage and that extra layer. That would be really cute, like, concert outfit or something like that. So I'm obsessed with this. Super cute. I feel like the romper trend in general is very in, and I loved this, like, solid, rich, colored one. Okay, last but not least, this is actually the first one I tried on and also my favorite color, green. We literally have pretty much every color of the rainbow besides red, I think, but I think the hot pink would pass for that. Oh, we don't have orange either. But this is a green midi dress. This is super, super cute and definitely more of like a basic style if you guys want something more plain. I think they have this in other colors as well. This is just a long, slinky material. Again, really stretchy and comfortable material midi dress. And it kind of has, not like a halter top, but it kind of like goes up on your neck in the front, which I think is really flattering. It creates that really pretty like you look. And then the back is like a full open back with really pretty tie details, and I just love this. This is a really cute one if you want something more plain, like I said, and this is something you could dress up or dress down, like wear, my god, you could wear sneakers with it or heels or boots or anything. I love just these like solid colors on some of these statement pieces. I think it's such a vibe for the summertime. And yeah, I think that is all the stuff I wanted to show you guys. Such a big, fun, summer, colorful haul from Boohoo. So a huge thank you to them again. If I have a discount code for you guys, I will put it on the screen as well as in the description. And every piece will be linked down below. Easy to shop. Of course, Boohoo's always updating their website constantly. So I recommend checking out their app or shopping on their app because they're always launching stuff in the new arrival section and stuff goes fast. So definitely check it out. I love you guys. Thank you for watching this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed the different kind of setup. I feel like it was a little all over the place, but let me know if you guys enjoyed just seeing me like outside and in some natural lighting. I feel like it just makes it a little bit more realistic, like seeing the clothes worn like as an outfit like that. So let me know. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!